Hello, everybody, and welcome to our regional coverage of the 2010 Broom Cup Finals. I'm Ben Hoffman, and joining me, as always, is my partner, Dirt Nasty.
It's good to see you again, Ben. It is so cold here, my testicles are actually inverted into my sternum.
Team LMFAO has had quite the improbable run in this tournament so far. Coming in as the heavy underdog, they now look to upset league favorite, Cobra McGavin, the very same team that embarrassed them at the start of the season.
Well, you know, that's right, Ben, but Team LMFAO isn't just going to lay down and let Cobra McGavin curl freely down the ice. I mean, after months of rigorous mountain climbing and meat punching, they seem poised to be the David against this Goliath, if you will.
Very well said, Dirk.
Thank you. I wrote that while I was taking a dump in your trailer.
Now, let's check in with Susie, who's down on the ice.
Tossing off to you, Susie.
Folks, listen up. Everybody said when we first got to this tournament that we were not gonna win. That we can't win. That we suck. Maybe it's because we never curled before. Or I don't know. But what I do know is that we have a dream. And every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. And that's to win the Broom Cup and take it home and fuck it. So if you're with me, let's bring it in. Let's huddle. On three, baby babies. We eat them up. We swallow them down. We spit them out. No homo!
Every time I dive in my pool, it's hard to be humble when I do the breaststroke through an underground tunnel and come up on the other side in a jacuzzi, being greeted by two naked models with suds on their booties. They give me hugs and lots of kisses, and they ask me what my wish is. I say, go and call your bitches, cause there's gonna be a party. Next they wash my body as a teen, and then they say, foo, your royal penis is clean. And I'm like, yes, it's on and pop it, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping.
Every day I see my dream. 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 Every day I see my dream.
Cody McGavin is having a lot of problems on the offensive end. I am so wasted, it's a blur to me.
Team LMFAO has definitely looked impressive, but they are going to need a big second half if they want to pull off this upset.
But you're talking to me?
Waking up next to a beautiful girl. Step outside and say hello to my beautiful world. Grandma's cooking breakfast, she makes pancakes the best. I check my MySpace and I got a lot of friend requests. Yes, I get to dance as I walk through my mansion, cause I own property from California to the Hamptons. Then I sip from my water fountain that dispenses soda. Look out the window and wave at my next neighbor, Oprah. I check to see how my album's doing today. The group LMFAO goes double platinum. Hey,
I got a party, man. That's how I live. So I take my elevator to the club in my crib. Like, yes, it's on and poppin', yes. The party's rockin', yes. The cuties rockin', yes. And there ain't no stoppin', yes. It's on and poppin', yes. The party's rockin', yes. The cuties rockin', yes. And there ain't no stoppin', yes. It's on and poppin', yes. The party's rockin', yes. The cuties rockin', yes. And there ain't no stoppin', yes. It's on and poppin', yes. The party's rockin', yes. The cuties rockin', yes. And there ain't no stoppin'.
Well, Dirk, I can't believe it. But heading into the final frame, Team LMFAO is only 3 points away from winning the match. See every day, Ben. That big guy just ran out there and broke the stick. That's gotta be illegal in some states.
Guys, my arm. I don't think I could broom.
Oh, this is so sad to see. Without Q as their sweeper, they're done. They're gonna have to forfeit.
Did someone call for a sweeper?
Maybe I can help.
It's Jim Nielsen.
This is unbelievable. I haven't seen Jim since he used to sell rock on Crenshaw and Slauson.
I think you have the wrong Jim.
I think you're right.
This Jim Nielsen dominated the sport of curling 15 years ago. But in the 1995 Broom Cup, he suffered a devastating loss that pushed him away from the game forever. No one has seen him on the ice since that day.
Sky, you throw. Fool, you take away.
I'll take rock.
Coach!
What do you think? My thoughts exactly. Huddle up.
We eat him up, we swallow him down, we spit him out. No homo!
Every day I see my dream.
dream.
There we go. How could you not root for those guys, huh? Sky and Red Fu out there slicing it up like a couple of sharks out there.
Absolute professionals.
Oh, these guys are so much fun to watch. This just really makes me want to have a drink again.